usually I'm very happy that I write a script, मैंने नहीं direct किया.
I have no shame in saying that this film is only in only him. And because of him,
बहुत modest है ये भी.
Promotion, I'm promoting you also ना. लोग क्या सोचेंगे वो भी आप सोचोगे तो लोग क्या सोचेंगे.
श्रीनगर के लैला मंटो.
आपकी खुद की कहानी तो नहीं है कहीं. Whenever you have written a film, it has worked really nicely. Beat Ahista Ahista. It's one of my close friends. I really like that film. Yeah. I really like that film. Abhay was outstanding in that.
Yeah.
So music in that as well was very good. Yeah. Then Cocktail you've written, and the fact is that it worked really nicely as well. How much of the pressure does it go away when you're writing, only like concentrating on writing and not just handling the direction part of it?
See, what had happened in those two films is that I had written a script at some point of time, a screenplay, thinking that I would direct it. And then बाद में after I made Jab Vi Met, I realized that I didn't want to make Cocktail because it was like Jab Vi Met in my mind somehow. So then I said I don't want to do it, and then Homi did it. Similar with Ahista Ahista. But this film actually I had never thought that I'll direct. The screenplay originally was written by Sajid. And then I came in as an additional writer, getting involved and co-writing the script with him. So it was like I was engaged. Usually I'm very happy that I write a script, मैंने नहीं direct किया, आप ले लो और करो जो करना है.
जी जी.
But this thing of being engaged with it, trying to like make it better, locking horns with another writer, which I've never done, it was a very tough job for me.
So dialogues you've written or Sajid?
I think mostly Sajid has written, but the initial concept of how the film is going to be, what is going to, जो अहम बात क्या होगी, किस तरह से आएगी, those things were mine. And then I have also then been at the last stage of the finish with him.
Achha.
So now I don't even remember what I have written and what he's written, but he's written much more than I have written.
Okay, now how difficult is it for you to just have this entire baggage that you have, an extremely successful brother as a director, and people will always compare, and you know, it world is very harsh actually. Okay, how do you deal with it? And that yaar mere cheez jo hai wo samne aana chahiye. So I've spoken to you, I still remember that conversation in the flight that we had from Mumbai to Srinagar. So I know that you have a mind of your own which is very distinct from Imtiaz. Yeah. You speak a lot like Imtiaz, but you have a mind which is very distinct like from Imtiaz. But aap duniya ko kaise prove karne wale ho?
The way I deal with it is to not take the pressure. Because I've taken a lot of pressure since I was a kid, and it did not lead me anywhere. So I don't take the pressure of anything, but I know and I'm comfortable with the fact that I will be judged and there'll be all kinds of things. And I have no shame in saying that this film is only in only him and because of him.
बहुत मॉडेस्ट है ये भी.
प्रमोशन, आई एम प्रमोटिंग यू ऑल्सो ना. बट दिस इज बट ऐसे कुछ खास ऐसा प्रेशर था नहीं. अभी आई कांट हेल्प. एक कहीं पर मैंने सुना था ना कि लोग क्या सोचेंगे वो भी आप सोचोगे तो लोग क्या सोचेंगे. तो वैसे ही है मामला. अभी आई कैन ओनली डू व्हाट आई कैन डू एंड देन आई कांट कंट्रोल एनीबॉडी अगेन. सो आई जस्ट डू व्हाट आई कैन डू एंड आई वोंट डू व्हाट आई कांट.
सो हाउ इज द एंटायर एक्सपीरियंस इन टर्म्स ऑफ खाने वाने के, आप लोगों का क्या क्या एक्सपीरियंसेस रहे, मतलब व्हाट ऑल हैव यू गाइस ईटन ऑन द सेट्स, बिकॉज इफ दिस सेट इज देयर देन आई एम श्योर दैट बहुत ही नायाब चीजें आप लोगों को खाने को मिली होंगी.
एक्चुअली हमने सेट से ज्यादा वी हैड गॉन टू अ वेडिंग, साजिद टुक अस टू अ वेडिंग, और वहां हमें वाजवान खाने का मौका मिला. So, हम साथ में बैठकर एक प्लेट में
उसके ऊपर दे कीप सर्विंग यू लाइक
24
डिशेस मटन बॉल जिसको बोलते हैं फुल स्टॉप. तो वो आपको
Yeah.
They call it full stop.
हाँ मतलब that's the full stop.
And you have to finish the entire meal, otherwise वो बहुत बुरा मान जाते हैं. You can't get up.
हाक एंड बस्ता हाक,
हाक साग,
बस्ता हाक,
राइट.
नून चाय, मुझे जमी नहीं होता, आई कुडंट. या कावा, ऑफ कोर्स कावा, आई लव्ड इट. मुझे एक्चुअली लगता है कश्मीर खाना थोड़ा सा नमक ज्यादा है, बट आई लव द फूड.
ऑल्सो ईद के दिन शायद साजिद सर हमें अपने घर ले गए थे और वहाँ पे हमारे लिए लंच रखा गया।
मेरे ससुराल गए थे हम लोग, मेरा ससुराल भी वहीं है कश्मीर श्रीनगर में।
श्रीनगर के
आपकी खुद की कहानी तो नहीं है कहीं?
वो मैं क्यों बताऊं सर?
Okay, now when you're having like an iconic character like Laila Majnu, and then you're just getting inspired, and then you're giving a version for the matter. So, what is it? Just goes in back of mind for both of you that how you're going to maybe like make it contemporary at the same time you just retain that. Because people know the story in a way, but how do you just work on that?
The most important reason for making Laila Majnu was that I read it recently, like recently kya 10 saal pehle, and I realized that mujhe actually detail mein pata nahi tha ki Laila Majnu darasal kya kahani hai. Maine koi ek jo hota hai na ki short story 15-20 pannon ki kahani maine padhi. I was so enamored by it and I thought that there are so many things in it that I did not know actually. And then later when we started making it, the only reason for making it is that these 2-3 things that are so elemental of Laila Majnu should come as they are. I don't want to borrow a part of it and glamorize it and make it into some sort of a easy commercial film, or I want to the whole spirit of Laila Majnu to come out. It's very, very tough. But that was the attempt. And I have troubled Sajid saying that we will not change those things of Laila. For instance, Laila फाकते उड़ाती है. आज की लैला आज के ज़माने की लड़की क्यों फाकते उड़ाएगी? कोई वजह होगी. तो फिर उसने सोचा कि मैंने प्यार किया की फ़ैन होगी, वो फिल्म देखती होगी तो उसको कबूतर उसने पाले हैं, एंड देयरफॉर द सेम थिंग कैन कैरी फॉरवर्ड. सो वी हैव लेबर्ड वेरी हार्ड टू रिटेन द एक्चुअल ड्रामा ऑफ लैला मजनू एंड द स्पिरिट ऑफ लैला मजनू.
ऑलराइट, व्हाट अबाउट यू in terms of making it contemporary and still giving it like a unique tinge, because many people would have already known what the story is all about. So then how do they see it? What new is there in the movie?
So
what is it that you are bringing to the table?
So the process, the idea was actually as easy as it was difficult, and I'll tell you why. Because like what he said, there were some things in the essential plot points of this story that couldn't be changed because he did not want them to change. And कहानी जो है वो आपके 1000 साल पुरानी है. आज तो इंटरनेट है और टिंडर है और व्हाट्सएप है, ये सब है. उस टाइम में नहीं था. अब उस टाइम के एलिमेंट्स आज जस्टिफाई करने के लिए वो ऑटोमेटिकली एक कोई हाइब्रिड हो जाता है. बिकॉज टू सो वी टुक अ लॉन्ग टाइम टू राइट इट, बिकॉज वो टू मेक इट ऑल्सो इंटरेस्टिंग and also be able to justify it in today's time was actually a tall ask from me. But that also then became the interesting part about writing this film, because this experiment happened and they just got a hybrid.
Alright, okay. Any final thoughts? What are your favorite song in the movie?
My favorite is Sarphiri, and I like it because I'm a huge fan of Shreya Ghoshal ma'am, and she sang this song.
I actually love the radio version of O Meri Laila. I don't know if you have heard it. It's a very laid back, very song that you can really.
There is another O Meri Laila.
Yeah, it's a.
We've called.
Radio. I've heard O Meri Laila, but maybe the radio.
There's a radio version of it. Okay. Yeah. O Meri Laila in itself is a fab song, but the radio version is like a very chilled out, laid back song, which I really like. It's something that you can sing along and have fun with.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. Lovely talking to you guys, and all the best wishes. And we hope that the movie really works. Thank you so much. Thanks.
Thank you.